monsters begin their harrowing task. Tethered to the wagon, not just by ropes, but by their own foolish mistakes. Onward they crunch. Pushed by Mr. Krabs, whose desires blind him to the pain he inflicts. In short, this whole trip is beginning to look like a whoopsie.
Patrick, are you okay?
100%! Mr. Krabs, we've got to stop for the night if you want SpongeBob and Patrick to live! I'm not saying that's what I want, I'm just telling you the fact.